From Nashville, Tennessee, the country music capital of the world and home of the Air Castle of the South, it is the Marty Stuart Show, featuring Marty Stuart, the Rolls Royce of country singers, Miss Connie Smith, the old Tennessee slicker, Leroy Troy, along with all the fabulous superlatives, Cousin Kenny Mom, Handsome Harry Stinson, the Apostle Paul Martin, plus Gary Carter on steel guitar. And today's special guest, the Old Gray Medicine Show. Join us now for 30 minutes of fun and great country music. I'm your announcer, Eddie Stubbs. Now, how about a superlative welcome for our host, country music's renaissance man, here is Marty Stuart.
Red, red wine and cheating song. Lately, this bar room's where I call my home. Somewhere, somehow, my baby went wrong. Now it's red, red wine and cheating song. 14 long years, not one single drop. Now 12 months later, well, I haven't stopped. Covering the misery of a good love grown cold, and losing what's left of my mind and soul to that red, red wine and cheating songs. Lately, this bar room's where I call my home. Somewhere, somehow, my baby went wrong. Now it's red. Starts to roar. Well, I asked the barmaid to pour me some more of that red, red wine and cheating songs. Lately, this bar room's where I call my home. Somewhere, somehow, my baby went wrong. Now it's red, red wine and cheating songs. Somewhere.
Somebody say howdy! I am Marty Stuart, and we are glad to be in your home. Thanks for listening to us and watching us. If you want country music for the next 30 minutes, you've come to the right place. First bunch of fellas I'm so proud of. I consider my brothers my boys. How about a hand for the famous Old Crow Medicine Show, ladies and gentlemen?
All right.
Take it away, brother.
Thank you, Marty.
Summer's come and gone, as the leaves fall on the lawn, I think of how its pleasures passed me by. And I'm thinking of my old home and the love I left behind. Oh, I couldn't go back there if I tried. On my next go round, gonna get back to the dreams we knew before I broke them down. On gonna be the man who pulls you from the ground. I won't let you down on my next go round. Standing on the edges of a thousand burning bridges, sifting through the ashes every day. But we thought it was never ending. Now it's nothing more than memory of the way things were before I lost my way. On my next go round, gonna get back to the dreams we knew before I broke them down. Gonna take your hand, gonna be the man who pulls you from the ground. I won't let you down on my next go round. My bags, they're awful heavy. How I wish that I could stop and turn around. But there are no second chances in a world of circumstances. No, in this life, you don't get no next go round. On my next go round, gonna start again. Gonna let you in, and we'll lay our burdens down. Gonna be the one, never turn and run. I'll always be around. I won't let you down on my next go round. I won't let you down on my next go round.
All right. Good job, old crow boy. We got the old crow every week up here. We got the old crow. To Buck Trent's mailbox in Missouri. Thank you very much. Is everything all right so far out there in TV land? I hope so. It's getting better right now. Ladies and gentlemen, how about a hand for the one and only Miss Connie Smith? Come on in, baby.
Made it through because of you and your sweet love. I wish that I could count the times peace and comfort filled my mind because of you and your sweet love. You're the rock I cling to the star I wish upon, the water. It wasn't God above that sent me you and your sweet love, Gary. Almost every night it seems you come walking through my dreams, precious you. In my heart, thanks to you and your sweet love. You're what keeps me going, the sun that lights my sky, the rose that blooms in winter, the rain that cools July. That it wasn't God above that sent me you and your sweet love. He sent me you.
Constance. Connie Smith, that was just exactly right. Yes, ma'am. Well, the old Crow Medicine Show came in with a request, and we put it off as long as we can, but it took them to get the job done. They want Cousin Kenny to sing the famous song, Walk Like That. Would you make Cousin Kenny feel welcome? Cuz!
Walk like that.
Well, come on, sugar.
Walk like that.
Yeah, baby.
Walk like that.
Well, you know I love it, I love it, I love it
when you walk like that.
Well, shake it in the middle and down and down and down.
Walk like that.
Well, you walk like that, my feet go flat, feet go flat
when you walk like that.
When you walk like that, I lose my hat, I lose my. Walk like that, come on now, baby.
Walk like that.
Ooh.
Walk like that.
Well, wiggle in the middle now, honey, honey.
Walk like that.
Come on, walk like that. Yeah.
Marty.
Oh, Cousin Kenny had that song walking right down that line. He did.
Sounded real good.
Yes, he did. Well, I appreciate you requesting it. Speaking of requests, here it is from the friends and neighbors in TV land. They keep asking, we keep bringing him back. The Sultan of Goodlettsville, the most popular man in country music, ladies and gentlemen. Make welcome the old Tennessee slicker, Leroy Troy.
Oh, here he comes now. Woo!
All right, Leroy. What is a good word from Goodlettsville today, Brother Leroy?
The good word is that the old gray mare is back where she used to be.
That's good news.
Yes, sir.
Put it on us now.
All right.
Here we go.
It ain't what it used to be, ain't what it used to be, ain't what it used to be. Can't even tell where the retread used to be many long years ago. So the old gray mare, she back where she used to be, back where she used to be, back where she used to be. The old gray mare, she back where she used to be many long years ago. She might be old and lean, but she don't need gasoline. She flips her tail out of Ford and a Cadillac, kicks out a Pontiac, acts like a jumping jack. The old gray mare, she's back where she used to be many long years ago. Mare, she's getting more attention, she's getting more attention than a widow with a pension. Yeah, the old gray mare, she's getting more attention than she got long years ago. And with all this fuss, she's getting quite a temperament, getting quite a temperament, getting quite a temperament. They clipped her mane and they give her tail a permanent not so long ago. The farmer hurries home and grabs a curry comb. And the kids, they all rush out every morning, clean up the barn, fill it full of corn. Yeah, the old gray mare, she getting more attention than she got long years ago. Takes that old gray mare and he waits by the side of a thoroughfare. He can make more money just waiting there than he could long years ago. A great big car comes whizzing right past, going mighty fast, a few miles further, and he runs out of gas, and the old mare pulls him home. The farmer gets $10 for pulling in cars and trucks. Yeah, he's a guy that we all call a stooge. We call him a hick and we call him a boob. But he don't get stuck with no flat inner tube, him and his old gray mare. The garage of yesterday is now filled up with hay. And instead of talk about tires and gas, we talk about corn, oats, wheat, and grass. Yeah, the old gray mare, she back where she used to be many long years ago.
Well, it's time to settle back right now and get serious with you, if we may, as we declare hymn time on the program. Right now, here's the fabulous Superlatives Quartet with our inspirational offering of the week, The Uncloudy Day.
Whoa, they tell me of a home far beyond the sky. Whoa, they tell me of a home far away. So far away. Whoa, they tell me of a home where no stars.
I got a home.
Yes. Oh, yes.
I got a home beyond the sky.
Oh, yes. They tell me.
Well, well,
oh, yes. Oh, yes. They tell me.
Lord, they tell me now.
Oh, yes. They tell me.
Of a home.
Yes. Oh, yes. They tell me.
Far, far away.
Yes. Oh, yes. They tell me.
Of a home.
Yes, oh yes.
Far
they
beyond
tell me.
The
oh,
sky.
Yes. Oh yes, they tell me. Whoa, whoa, they tell me. Of an uncloudy day.
Gets, Willie, Morgan, all you boys, thank you for coming by the show.
Thank you so much for having us, Marty.
You will always be the first and foremost Old Crow Medicine Show. Get us, that's us. Get us home, Catch Boy.
All right, man, let's get a little fire on the mountain now.
2, 3, 4. Connie Smith, Leroy Troy, the fabulous Superlatives, Eddie Stubbs, Gary Carter. I'm Marty Stuart. We'll see you next week. Thank you for coming.